Today we are at the Clent Hills. There you go. This is actually only 5 minutes away from where I live, so not very far to travel, which is always good. And the sun's shining, birds are singing. Hopefully we can get a good video. So there's a couple of trails, one's for people walking, and there's a bridle path, and one for people on bikes. I've seen lots of people riding the bikes around here, so it must be very popular. And dogs. This is one of the oldest trees on the Clent Hills, they think. Maybe over 250 years old, it's a beech tree. But to protect it now, because as you can see, it's starting to deteriorate, so they've put this fence around it to stop you going by it, which is good. Because if it's 250 years old, hopefully we want to keep it for as long as we can. Well, that's about it from the Clent Hills. Hope you've enjoyed this video. We've had lovely weather and we've pretty much had it all to ourselves. So, bonus. If you want to see more content like this, please click the like and subscribe button. Until next time, bye for now.